by me? Oh, not at all. Did you stand by me? No way. All the time. Good morning, everybody. Tony here once again, and a nice warm welcome. Today's project, I'm going to make a lace-up vase from this piece of laburnum. It's about 7 inches in diameter and 10 inches long. If you remember rightly, I tried it with a piece of yew, and the grain was just that nice. I couldn't bring myself to cut into it. So this one, as I say, I've never made the lace-up vase. I've made plenty of zip vases, so we'll try it on this one. What we'll do, we'll mark the centres, get it in the lathe, get it straightened out, and then we will make a chucking point, get it into the chuck, and then we'll start to hollow it out. Right, it's time to hollow out. I've fitted my steady, so it's running okay. I'm using the Simon Hope hollowing jig. It works well for me. Everybody's different. It might work different for you. I'm not sure whether it suits you. It suits my style of turning, and obviously with me getting on a little bit now, it's not so much strain on my shoulders. Thank you. Well, the end result is absolutely stunning. The grain couldn't be better. I love Laburham, I love you, anything with a lovely grain on. First time I've done this one, and it's absolutely superb. Over the moon, got my logo in the bottom, couldn't be better. Real nice finish on it, and it was very, very enjoyable to do. So, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Any requests, by all means, just put them in the comments. Please share or like. Until the next time, thanks for watching, and I'll catch up with you on the next video.